guess. I got a panto book in already. Alibaba, Great Yarn. Isn't that the American woman over there?
Mrs. O'Hara, yes.
I'll have a word with her. I had to use the whole of my upper torso, sort of like that. You think because you've come clean that we can just sweep all this under the carpet? I want you to pack your things and get out of this house. No! I had an affair with Jeremy Clarkson. It was not a good point, rather a low point for him, because he'd killed Richard Hammond. Do you remember him?
Yes.
He ran him over with a steamroller that had been fitted out with a Porsche engine. Can you imagine such a thing? Anyway, we had a rip-roaring affair. The sex, just fantastic. I mean, you know, used to bang my head against the headboard. One night, pounded me so hard that my face fell off. Bradley and the Miss. You must be out of your mind, man.
Well, perhaps I am, but I use my eyes and I've caught them.
What do you mean you've caught them?
Talking.
My God, she talks to all of us.
A man's trouble, I tell you.
He saved you a neck.
Angel 3 to Angel 1. I've located the Invigatron.
Accident.
They're bringing someone in now. Looks like a broken leg. It's worked. The Invigatron has fixed the wound.
Take good work, Angel 3.
Good morning, Lady Morland. Isn't it a perfect day for a hunt, though?
Well, I really wouldn't know.
Yes, of course, this is to be your first go, isn't it?
It's the first time for everything.
We shall keep a sharp eye out for you.
Oh, you don't have to concern yourself. I'm a quick study, generally.
Oh. What happens when you get the fox? Well, strictly speaking, we don't catch it. The dogs do. They make rather a mess of it. If you're at all queasy, you needn't look.
I'll manage. Does the fox ever get away?
Rarely. I must say, you sit that horse as though you've been riding to hounds all your life.
Looks can be deceiving.
Evidently.
What cannot kill us can only make us stronger. There is nothing the police can do to me that will kill the spirit of this protest.
What a remarkable woman.
Do you know, when I was giving my interview, I had this vision of my voice permeating through the air, entering all those homes, reaching all those people, listening to me, my ideas, my opinions.
Careful, that's how you ever got started. Nothing.
Maybe I made women like me take a look at their lives and realize that they didn't just have to sit back and accept things.
I bet you did. Well, best be going.
I've just made the tea.
His Majesty the King is dead.